I'm Dave Colson and I'm an assistant producer. I did work experience at BBC Manchester for Greater Manchester Radio. There I managed to get onto the Mark and Large show on Radio 1. Through work experience in radio, I kind of badgered some television executives in entertainment and said, I really want to work with you. So then I got working on a pilot whilst I was still at uni, which was great fun and really quite creative, quite hands-on thing to do work experience for. Then as soon as I left, I went straight into TV, working for BBC Entertainment in Manchester. And then I decided to hot-foot it down to London to work for a couple of indies. And then I got promoted to researcher at another independent. And then I came back to work for Children's BBC. And then that was good. That was in Glasgow. And then I went back down to London to work back in entertainment for an independent for the Graham Norton show. And then basically through that, I kept in good contact with BBC Scotland and then came back up here to be an assistant producer. It was quite a big move and quite a big life move, but I find that quite exciting, and it's what I've done all throughout my career. And I think I really, really benefit from it. I won't change anything that I've done so far in my career, because everything's been really good fun, and some of the stuff that I've got to do coming here, you know, that I've been working on a program where I've been able to direct sketches on a sketch show, and like I'm only 27, and I found that was a thing that I wouldn't have got anywhere else if I hadn't have moved here up to BBC Scotland. And I think that's just one of the things. That's just one of the benefits of taking a risk. You get so many people who want to work in the media, but hardly anyone does anything about it. You know, like hardly anyone goes out and gets the work experience that they need. And I think maybe people don't think that they can go out and do it. But if you put your name around, put your CV around, put your applications and keep badgering, then you're going to get the work experience, which is going to get you a job, because everyone wants to employ someone that they trust and they know that can do a role for them. I think what I'd like to do next is that I've now done quite a bit in Children's BBC. I would also like to eventually move back to entertainment. I've just been doing a bit for entertainment development, and I think doing a combination of those two departments would be fantastic, because I'd like to challenge my assistant producer skills in entertainment. I think that would be a next step.